class 5 subject is science, topic is plant life. Already you have learned reproduction and structure of a seed. Today you are going to learn germination of seeds. Transformation of seed into seedling or young plant is called germination. Transformation of seed into seedling or young plant is called germination. When a seed gets favorable conditions such as right amount of water, air and proper temperature, it starts grows into seedling or young plant. This seedling grows into small young plant called sapling. This process is called germination. When a seed gets favorable condition such as right amount of water, air, proper temperature, it starts grows into seedling or young plant. The seedling grows into young plant called sapling. This process is called germination. Let us perform an activity, children. For the germination of seed, what are the conditions required? Okay, children. For this, you have to take 3 bowls like this and few seeds and moisture cotton cloth. First container marked as A, B and C. In first container, you have to put moisture cotton and seeds. In second container, you have to keep only seeds, children. In third container also, we are going to put moisture cotton with few seeds. First container, you have to keep it in room temperature. Second container, you have to keep it in room temperature. But the third container, you are going to keep it in refrigerator. You are going to observe this activity for 4 to 5 days. What changes are there in these 3 containers, you have to identify it. After 3 to 4 days, you will observe that only the seeds in this A shows germination. This happens because the seeds get enough water, air and proper temperature. But in this B, what is missing here? Water is missing. In this seed, temperature is missing. So these 2 containers, seed does not germinate. So from this activity, what did you understand, children? For germination of seeds, right amount of water, air and proper temperature is required. Do this activity at home, children. Take a picture and send it through WhatsApp group, children. I will see, children. Read the activity from your textbook also. See the video twice, children.